Nigerian politician and former minister Fanny Kayode, who is known as FFK, says that his ex-wife, known as Precious Chikwendu, is mental, but this video proves not so. Ya can't credo if he shows blood. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and Twitter. Turn on your notification for juicy updates too. He said that Precious, his former wife, is mental and mad. I was taken to a mental institution. But watching this video, you will know that nothing is actually wrong with the lady. She posted this video and said that she must do anything humanly possible to unite with her four sons that were taken away from her because of the problem she has with her husband. Watch the video.
Let's make
it be.
Sim.